wholesale, I got it going. It's a great opportunity for me to plug my upcoming lo-fi EP, The Croissant Collection. It's coming out in early 2024. I have a single coming out soon called the Hugh Neutron Diss Track. I can grab it for you right now if you want.
Hey, Carl,
let
did
me
you
pull
add
the backing track.
Carl, did you add your audio in? Punch him in.
Now the city's creating a new parish for that Italian.
That's just the title I'm gonna put.
What is this world we're living in?
Yeah, I got a lovely bug. Makes a lot
here's
of
a title. Here's a title I'm gonna put the Here's a title I'm gonna put the video is Poker with Carl Weezer. Yeah.
Yeah, that's a good video to do when I do my live streaming things. I don't know what I did, but... Oh my god, it's Satan!
Holy shit! It looks like a Satan-possessed Santa Claus. I want that out. I honestly want that outfit. It looks nice.
So what's y'all's opinion on abortion? Okay, my mic was muted, but my opinion is that it must have been a sad day when you slithered out of the abortion bucket.
Hey Carol, do you put your audio included?
Yeah.
Good. Holy shit.
I bet. Hold on, I gotta look at the tab. Is Freebird one word or two? It's two, never mind. I gotta see! This just couldn't be the same. Cause I'm as free as a croissant now. And this croissant you cannot change. This croissant you cannot change. Holy shit, that song's long as fuck. You know, back in the day, Leonard Skinner asked me if he could use the name Weezer Skeezer, but unfortunately, I already had the copyright claim to that. Fun fact.
So whatever happened, whatever happened to Jimmy?
Jimmy OD'd in 07. Yeah, I was telling the boys this earlier. He tried to create a whole brain blast heroin dose in his lab, ended up blowing his brains out his ass. Yeah, it was a hell of a
What about Sean? Or Shane?
Who the fuck is Sean? Oh, Shane, that guy's a fucking bitch, I tell you what. When Nickelodeon approached us in 2009 to do a spinoff show, it was between me and Sheen. Okay, Sheen and fucking... they gave Sheen the show, but I proposed a show called The Weezerverse. But Sheen fucking had... I mean, yeah, Weezer's gotta eat, what the fuck? But yeah, they gave Shane the show, and then they gave me the fucking voice acting for his fat little blob friend, and it was the most humiliating shit.
It was pretty good, though.
Yeah, no, it wasn't. Don't lie to yourself.
They still use your voice, though, for it.
Yeah, and I got shit paid for it. That shit did more harm than good. Money can't buy back the humiliation.
Yeah, it is. And as long as it continues on, he still gets the money for it.
Well, it did continue because that shit got shit canned immediately, as it should have. No, they only do episodes.
Yeah.
I have no clue what the fuck you just said. I'll be honest. Are you having a stroke? What the fuck are you talking about? Yeah, I'd be like that sometimes. Yeah, for real, you know, ass eaters unite, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. See you later, bitch lasagna. Yeah, I have a habit of doing that. Ain't my fudge, you can't handle big croissant energy. I need to eat some fucking strawberries. I have the strawberries.
Hey,
I'm going
Carl,
to get them.
Who are you married to?
Yeah, well, apologize again, and I want you to fucking sincerely mean it this time. Bull fucking shit. Hold on, you can tell me what after I'm done washing my strawberries. It's important to wash your fruit. It could be carrying chemical hazards.
Do you also wash Jimmy's mom, Carl?
No, but I watch her wash herself through her window. What? I'm talking about Jimmy's mom. She's the only bitch I stalk.
Well, what about Sydney?
That's Jimmy's side hoe. I don't want to. I don't fuck with her.
But in the show, they're just kids, though. Didn't we show them grow up? Hey, what does that guy do? Carter, why did you do this to us?
And I do what? I'm just trying to eat my strawberries and vibe.
Carl, do you do shrooms?
Nah, I've been clean since 2017.
Oh, Carl, we got someone watching us now.
I'm very familiar with them.
We got someone watching the stream right now, Carl. Say hi.
They're playing poker, and I'm currently going hardcore.
What?
Concentration to fucking put a card down. Speak. What stutter? There's just mold on this strawberry, and I'm kind of sussed out. I'm gonna play it safe and not get fucking diseased.
Carl, what did you do during COVID?
What about COVID?
What did you do during when COVID started?
Masturbation. Fuck you! No, not you, the fucking motherfucker who took my pot. Jimmy's mom says I can last all night. I answered this earlier. I'll take your apology into consideration.
Yes. Yeah, I will. Have you ever lost your voice doing this, Carl?
Doing what? Broker?
Doing the voice.
Nah, I'm trying to fucking trash my strawberries. I fucking already said I'm eating strawberries like 5 fucking times. Look at the details. God damn it.
Carl, can you do the Kermit the Frog voice?
Can I do the what?
Kermit the Frog.
What? What the fuck is that? Well, I just got... Do I have to buy that emote? I don't have enough code bars, I don't think.
Yeah.
My question still stands. I got a bottle of Hill Country Fair purified drinking water.
Yeah.
I bet.
No, Tide Pods.
depends on when I'm working. Manager at a strip club. Yeah, I was on PTO today, and I took a long-ass nap between the hours of 3 and 7, so now I'm wired as fuck. Am I what? Who the fuck is Dallas? Yeah, I'm thinking, but I actually don't.
I know. It's been an hour now since he's been doing it.
Hey, you got no fucking idea.
Yeah.
were you talking to me?
Sakura, why do you always pick the cheese? Always the long door.
You just have a fucking stroke, nothing you can make sense.
Why do you always hit the long door doing Jimmy's experiments?
Pick the long door, what the fuck? Oh, well, the wrong door. I thought you said the lawn door. I was like, what the fuck? Hey, thanks for being the autism translator. Well, you know, it's a very,
Well, man, I'm wasted. So. And why the fuck am I going in with this shitty ass hand? Oh.
What? Sorry, I was watching a Pepsi meme.
A Pepsi meme.
Yeah.
Well, what the fuck do you mean by that?
Yeah, I'll play it through the microphone. I don't know, it's like an Arby's meme.
Make a new post.
fucking money.
Oh,
I don't give a fuck.
Hey Carl, what's your favorite zombie game?
I don't remember if it's Black Ops 3 or 4 that had the DLC that added all the maps.
Oh, sorry.
That. But see, I'm not a beta male. I'm a classical, sophisticated gamer. I'm sorry. Sorry, I don't give a fuck!
That nugget is like all the others. They come here with dreams of being American
judges. Stop laughing for 5 minutes. And end up making
rulings. Oh, this will make you stop laughing, because I just read some terrible fucking news.
What?
A man has fallen in Lego City.
Hey,
he got stomped to death by one of his cows. You never go the way you hope to, do you? Ainsi va la vie. A bientôt.
Yeah, I just I made a new post. No one was interested. Yeah.
Combination of strawberries and cauliflower pizza aren't sitting well with me. And now you!
Carl, I added you.
I can't do that, I get canceled.
I know. He's doing it for his float. He has to be.
Out of all the liquids I could have just gargled, why do you immediately go to fucking piss, you fucking soy boy? That is extremely specific, and I think that's a reflection of some unresolved trauma within yourself. I got a hell of a hand!
Wait, are you even skater? Okay. Well, I'm gonna get so much views just for this shit alone. Carl, Carl, thanks for the content.
Make sure you plug my upcoming album, The Croissant Collection.
I will.
Coming out in 2024, it's a 5-track EP. Track 1, called Candy Bar, is a lo-fi vibe. Track 2, Hugh Neutron diss track, where I absolutely obliterate Hugh Neutron. Track 3, Crank That Croissant, a hard trap beat. Track 4, Retroville Rain, the most depressing piano ballad. And then track 5, Llama Paradise.
Oh yes, my face hurts for laughing so much.
Fuck you! Ah, it's my turn.
Fuck. This hand doesn't help me.
Got it installed and my internet's only 30 megabits a second.
That would.
Yeah, hold on.
What, 2 or 3?
Battlefield 1, 5, 2042. All three of the Dark Souls games, Deep Rock Galactic, Elden Ring, GTA 5.
Wait, I have to see this fucking GTA character.
Actually, I don't think I made it yet. Because I bought it, man. I bought the next gen edition to play through the story mode.
Waiting for him to get interested.
Unfortunately, I'm still bound to this mortal coil.
Oh my goodness, I just fucking snorted.
You guys should check out the teaser for my upcoming diss track.
Oh,
yeah.
That was scary. I wonder how Leo react to Carl Weezer.
If you look up Hugh Neutron diss track on YouTube, I have a 20-second video up. Not yet, it's got 474 right now. My best video is almost at 900k. It's a cover of Glimpse of Us. What the fuck else do you want me to do? Alright, skater boy, it's your time to bet. Fucking talking to yourself right now? What the? Who are you talking to? Understandable. Have a great day. Have you tried going to a dialysis clinic? I'd recommend it. Honestly, that's the most intelligent thing you've said tonight. No problem, G. Do they have a gun emoji on here?
No.
On the Xbox text options.
No.
Never mind, I'll make this work.
Not yet.
All right, I'll put the players needed count to 15. Well, what the fuck? Yeah, I was there inappropriate count. But Jimmy's mom left me, and I'm finna go shoot up the candy bar unless we get some croissant lovers in this poker game. But I used the fucking fire emoji instead of shoot. It was the word lovers! Alright, I got the LFG post up. I can go check it out if you like. Why the fuck did I fold? Sorry, John Wick, you left another one. Depends on the quality of it. I would at least spend $3,000 to get a good one. Yeah. Depends on the size as well. The size and the spot. Alright, I got some motherfuckers interested in the LFG already. this motherfucker's profile picture.
Wait, what?
If this guy joins our party, his profile picture's fucking killing me. It's like a horse with lipstick. It's funny as hell. And I never give anything up. That's why I'm a virgin.
I saw a lady on a bicycle, you know. My dear, she took herself right across the road.
Oh. Yeah, I'd be that like that right there. Yeah, unfortunately, this fucking beta cock ain't interested in joining the party.
My trailer Victor had to close.
Yeah.
Seems the savages cannot spot quality.
You guys think I should grow out my hair? Thinking of getting those fucking puffs, you know, those like fucking puffs on the side. That'd be fucking ballin'.
You know, I think our dear Randall's been dipping his beaky in the billiards.
C'est toujours la même histoire.
Bien.
Let's make this interesting, shall we?
Lovely. Can't make a boss. I gained no one. Come on! Come on!
It usually takes a little while for the post to get some traction.
No, cuz. We'll get more people though.
I can change my profile picture to an e-girl, and I guarantee you we will have 20 people in here immediately. Yeah, y'all ever fucking catfish on the LFGs? It's funny as hell. Hilarious. Me and the boys used to do it back in the day. Like, you know. Yeah, we would let them congregate amongst each other, you know. We would like tag team. I would have the just fucking e-girl as my profile pic, and my friend, he would, I would have my mic muted, and my friend would be like, yeah, you know, fucking Samantha or some gay shit, we'll be back in a minute. And like, we'll let them all talk amongst each other, and I'll come back in and I'll be like, well, good evening, gentlemen. And my masculine voice, and they'll be like, bam, I got baited. This is my real voice. You got a problem, you can suck on Microsoft. Not to the point where I've been taken to prison, no. I almost got caught with some heroin a couple of times. Jimmy was having me smuggle. That sounded like what you're asking to be. Speak then.
Carl, how many times have you been to prison?
2.5.
So, how are you?
I had to count on one hand. Band of
misery. Yeah.
Acting like La Grande Vérole is some kind of invention. Someone should tell them it's called French pot for good reason.
Oh, c'est scandaleux.
I do it. You couldn't sneeze with ooze.
Okay.
Well, drama with the help continues. You know the last woman they sent me was Irish. I mean, Irish.
See you later, skater big boy.
A rumor as I'd hoped, but I heard
she got a fucking place to bet before she left.
Yes, I've heard that.
Bien.
Welcome back.
Fucking skater left the party, but he's doing the fucking. Okay, there he goes. So long! Be embraced by the great beyond. Don't be the great beauty of the sky. Fucking bitch, hit that guy. Alright.
Yes, I've heard that.
Damn you, Carl.
So fucking think I got my own gravitational pull of that money.
Finally, I got somebody.
Good evening. Would you like to subscribe to my OnlyFans?
Yeah, we have the call weizzer in here. Okay.
We're dropping on Tilted Towers.
Carl, you play Fortnite?
Not since season 3.
fitness. Don't match bet before the flop. She hasn't even made the post. She's being stubborn. Wow.
Give me that fucking buddy.
Yeah.
My tail, Victor, had to close shop. Seems the savages cannot spot quality.
Well, what can you do? Not doing too well. I fear she may not last much longer.